story, tale or memoir, every saga or romance, whether true or fabricated, whether planned or happenstance. Whether sweeping through the ages, casting centuries aside, or a hurried brief recital, just a 30-minute ride, where the bridal melancholy, rough and ready, finally spun, where the width a thousand players or a lonely cast of story, new or ancient, bagatelle or work of art, all our tales of human failing, all our tales of love. This is the story of a love that flourished in a time of hate, of lovers now tyranny could separate. Love.